Hey guys, welcome back to Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. And in the last time, I completed some courses. And that's why I'm on World 6. And, okay, so I have to do this puzzle thing. Okay, I got to do that. They look like a battle zone. Whoa. What is happening? Look like a new type of enemy. Oh my gosh. He's shooting with his... Y'all know. Baldro's got great wind to protect themselves and others. Watch for the jump and with a ground pound. Okay. Let's prepare for battle. Yeah. Oh, we also got a new character, Rabbit Yoshi. Oh. Let's go with Peach and Rabbit Yoshi. Let's fight. We'll put Mario here. Yes! And attack him. I mean, that's not gonna do anything to him. Okay. Yeah. So we get him. Okay. It should got him. Should have got him. He's just right there. Okay, let's power everyone up. Okay, it's my turn. Okay. Thank you. Run down, I think 3 more to go. Didn't get him. You grab it, Yoshi's out. Okay. If I had Peach on my team, she can heal. She can heal, Let's activate Mario's heal, Psych. Okay. Look like we did it! Ah, great, another battle zone. Let's see what we got. Looks like we got smashers, supporters, and I think that's it. We got a Vulture heal. Wouldn't be a wise idea to put Luigi there. But I got a supporter heal. I think it would be a wise idea to put Luigi there. Okay, I have to watch out for the boobs. They can teleport me somewhere unexpectedly. Uh-oh. They can't do anything with that ink in his face. You know what? If this vulture was in Mario, Rabbit Mario's sight, you could pull up, you could use his magnetic dance to... Okay. Oh no, Mario's out. Okay. Okay, the boot teleport me somewhere safe. Looks like we did it! For a second there, I thought we were, doomed. What they are doing? What if they catch them? Oh, this is so cute. Okay. Oh gosh, look up. It's not looking scary, and that sounds awful too. Whoa! The portal. But I don't think it's buying us over for a hot cocoa or lemon bar. In fact, I think it's inviting us to just the opposite, whatever that is. It feels like it's watching us, spending its time out, it's growing its power. All the more reason to get Mr. Thompson as quickly as possible. Okay. Creep the leg. Isn't that painful? Look like he's auditioning for a Kung Fu Panda. Every treasure has its thorns. Defeat all. Okay, now I'm ready. I put Mario. Right here. He can't move, so... And it looked like they're destroying the... Uh-oh. But it looks like he's exposed. Okay.
Gotcha!
I don't know what's the point of the Royal Game. I mean, if it's supposed to protect you, then why is it, why does it let the user whenever it's, shoot? It hurts the person that activates it whenever another person gets hit. What was that? Okay, Mario's out. I may have stalled over. Okay, I'm back. That last fight was really hard. So let's continue onward. Well, actually, that battle, it took me like a couple of tries, but I managed to beat it. Defeat 7 enemies. That's the Mars Hill site. And then we blast him.
Time to play!
I'll jump blast him. We can't do nothing. Wait, he's a buffalo. I thought he was a smasher. Okay, now...
Whoa!
Okay, a buckle off. That should kill him. Well, not kill, but transport him. Okay, so it looks like there's more smashers. I don't think they're gonna do anything.
Thank you.
I'm gonna have to make my Luigi's dilly stale. No, just in case. Okay. Okay, I got one more to go. Okay. Yeah. Looks like we got a perfect. Graveyard, it's cold, wet, and unfortunately exactly where we need to be. However, I'm confused. The only interesting thing here is the clock tower on the other side of the graveyard. How can it possibly help us to get the moon to rise thrice in the same night? Reach the area. Oh shoot, it's really far away. From Peach right here. I'm not gonna blast them. Oh shoot. I was just saying the thing on the screen, I was trying to scare y'all. Thank you. Okay. Maybe they put Princess Peach back. Same place, well, not the same place, but he's back where he was originally started. Man, they put them right next to each other. I think I should stop going to the tower.
go.
Uh-oh. And why are those things really always have the super effects on? Wait. I am killing two boys with one stone. I really hate those dudes right about now. Okay, he got there. Thank you. Okay. Now let's see. Oh, I can't attack anybody. Uh-oh. Peach is out. Okay, look like that's the end. Nice shambo. Interesting, this contraption looks like it must be linked to the clock tower. Is it a puzzle? Oh gosh, it better not be. Yep, it's a puzzle. But by turning the clock hand backwards, we'll force the moon back in the sky. Sounds like the type of nonsensical rabbit. Okay, therefore probably worth a shot. Okay, look like I did it. The moon, it's reversing its course. Looks like that's the boss. Looks like the boss is coming up next. Wait. Cryptic cluster calls to silver. Muha! The moon gate is open and mist only. Soon you'll be out of the picture entirely. When I wrote out of the picture, I meant great, doing great. Also, when I wrote Muha, I meant congratulations. Mm. Also, when I wrote Muha the second time, I meant you guys are really cool and I like you a lot and definitely don't wish you any harm. Wait, what? Seems like That Chris is almost at the end. It's not keep pause, save it any longer. I'm guessing that Mr. Tom is not as nice as we were hoping. Why? It's a day though. I'm so sure as a flood doesn't mean. Just a quick note to let you know my email was hacked. Please know any message about Tom as I said it's a trap. Though no doubt you figured out for yourselves already, but I'm sure it was as obvious as you it was to me. Uh oh. Bowser Jr. So you decide to show up, you're just in time for the show. Bowser Jr., it was you that sent us those messages about asking to collect the evidence of goodness. So we could unlock the moon gate to find it, wasn't it? I knew it all along. Or, well, I suspected. Okay, I just figured out in the last 30 seconds. Tom was a red hair, and it was just a trap, wasn't it? Oh yeah, really, alright. In fact, thanks to you, he's about to make his debut. Right here, on this very stage. Uh-oh. Go on, Spine, do your thing. Maybe you need a little encouragement. Uh-oh. What's he gonna do with those rabbits? Oh, Tompa, better known as Phantom. What? Phantom hogs the spotlight.
You think yours is the real mustache? Mustache is 1,000 trunks ever since Donkey Kong.
What?
Tearing down every pipe, despite his plum-shaped body type.
What?
Running fear while screaming, Mamma Mia, who leaves me gray and grim? Oh, what does Peach see in him? Mario, with great joy in my heart, each time I watch Mario Kart, your first doing so well. But here comes the spiny shell.
Oh my gosh.
You and your rabbit friends have finally met your end. Just let me catch my breath, then I'll rise.
Dang, that was a nice awkward diss track on Mario. Mario Kart and since Donkey Kong. Okay, how am I gonna defeat this guy? My sense is okay that Tomba the Phantom is ready to attack when he hogs the spotlight. If this beauty songbird is to sing his spawn song, we must find a way to turn off those lights. So how do I turn off the light? Okay.
Right.
Oh. Great.
Time to play.
Hmm?
let's show this creep who's the real diss track here. Okay, that should get rid of him.
My stake!
Oh no, Buckalos.
I'm a national treasure! What the spotlight, imbecile! I'm a national treasure!
Thank you. Wait, where's the... Oh, it's right there by Luigi.
I'm a national treasure!
No, you're not. I can't hear him from here as Mario. Oh no, Rabbit Yoshi's out. Luigi's out too. Oh my gosh.
can't talk now. Too much stage adrenaline.
Wait, what? Okay, I think I got this. I think this is a glitch. At least that's what I think it is.
My stage technique allows me to.
I can't hit him if he's under the spotlight. Shoot.
Can't hurt me now. Too much stage adrenaline.
God, there's another one like this.
My stage technique.
Mario's out.
Bye-bye.
Oh, no!
Okay, guys. I've been battling this boss for long enough, and with this final hit, I can finally land the final blow on him. So, let's do this. Okay. Bravo! Bravo! Smash. So, looks like this is the last floor that we're gonna go to. But you know what? I'm gonna end it right here. Be sure to like, favorite, and subscribe. Dang, I'm tired. I'll see y'all next time. Bye.